Now we're headed to the Fashion Institute, about to head to the subway, go uptown, Bronx. So we got Macy's. How many floors did I add? 10? 11 floors. Gonna get lost. Floors in the Gucci store. Three floors. Three floors. Best life, ain't going back for you. I'm living my best life. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back for you. My store. Macy's got everything in here. The mall could be connected, but I don't know. Escalator is this. You said what?
A splinter.
I ain't never seen that. I was like, oh, here we is, Ralph Lauren. Ralph Lauren. My best life. Ain't going back and forth with you. Living my best life. I'm living my best life. I'm living my best life. Floors they got. That's crazy. A whole Macy's. Man, we out here living our best life. Living our best life. What? Kids Foot Locker, Sprint, Skechers. You want some Skechers? Charlotte Russe. Foot Locker. Slow down there, buddy. I said we living our best life. About to head to the mall. Need to look at the map, about to get lost. They got two levels. So I think Macy's took all of Manhattan Mall's store. There's not much in here at all. Only got two floors versus Macy's with nine floors.
You would think this mall had it all.
Living my best life.
That's why they had Macy's.
Look at all these tall buildings with nothing on it.
They're great.
Living my best life.
That's the reason why I called Macy's Parade. They took over.
Oh!
And that's exactly what they had the parade at. Macy's Parade. Hey, y'all. We can come back up here when we're on Christmas time.
Look at that. Look at that. Living my best life.
Go to the cruise.
was still on the ground.
See how fast that thing goes?
It took off, and I fell backwards.